So I think it comes down to really just, you know, being ready all the time. Obviously, your routine does change. You just have to be ready a little bit, not earlier, but quicker. So really just, you know, be a ball player. You know, be ready to go whenever they call on you.
You use your stuff any differently, or is it just the exact same, just a matter of
timing? No, I think it's just timing. You know, go out, you attack hitters the same way. Go at guys.
They had a big presentation that kind of showed you guys some numbers and stats about why it looks like it could work. How did you kind of receive that? What was your impressions of that?
All of it makes sense. I mean, everything they showed us, whether it was ERA for first inning and the fifth inning, and how ERAs improved when starters didn't have to face the third time through the lineup, the top three guys, you know, it all makes sense. So the data's there. I think it's just, I think we're going to start seeing it more and more. So I think just going all out, you know.